true belief, be conscious of God, and leave what remains from this usury. If you truly believe in God, leave what remains from this usury. If you truly believe in God,